好，呢條問咧有關 periodic table 嘅，咁佢就問邊個 statement 係關於 periodic table 係啱嘅啦。咁 A 咧就 the melting point of element increases gradually across a period， 咁呢個係錯嘅，因為點解咧個 periodic table 個 melting point 咧係會由 group one 上升去到 group four 之後跌翻落嚟 group five、group six、group seven 咧就好低，所以呢個咧唔係一個 gradual change 嚟㗎嚇，雖然佢有一個 pattern of variation， 但係呢一個 melting point 嘅 changes 咧就唔係一個 gradual change 嚟㗎。啊，唔係一個 increasing gradually 噶。好，咁啊 ，all element in group seven exists in scarcest state at room temperature and pressure 都係錯啦，因為點解咧 ？All elements in group seven， 因為咧啊 ，bromine 係唯一一隻 liquid， 即係喺 room condition 底下嘅 liquid element 啦。咁啊 ，aldine 咧已經係 solid 噶啦。咁所以咧呢個都係錯噶。咁 the melting point of the element in group one increases down to group， 咁呢個都係錯㗎，因為咧當你嗰、那個atomic size of the atom 咧越大嘅話咧，咁其實嗰、那個outermost shell electrons 同埋嗰個 nucleus 或者 delocalized electron 啦，同埋嗰個 nucleus 嘅距離就越遠啦，咁變咗咧嗰個metallic bond 咧就越弱，咁所以咧、那個 melting point 應該 decreases down to group 嘅，咁所以呢個都係錯啦。好，最後啦 ，the metallic property show a gradual change from metallic to non-metallic， 咁呢個就啱嘅，因為佢由左手邊嘅 metal 啦，去到中間嘅就係 metalloid 啦，再去到左手右手邊嘅group six 啊 group seven 嗰啲咧就 non-metal 嚟嘅，咁所以咧佢嘅 metallic property 咧就係有個 gradual change， 咁所以答案咧就係 D 啦。